Now we're going to
Negril.
He proposed to me.
I know you need a holiday. Let's go away for 6 months, twice in a year, baby.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so it's time to get pizza.
Pizza time, guys. Yep. Yum. Gonna dig into that.
Dig into that for real.
This is where we're staying. It's called rooms.
Going to find our room now. So, hey guys, it's the vibe. This is our room. Right here. Bathroom settings. Yes, Rasta. And we have out here. Balcony area and thing.
Yep. A few moments later.
Oh my god, so Jesus Christ. What? That's what I just realized. My god. So this is what Negril greet us with, guys. Ran. Glory and my Jesus. This can't be good. No! No! It's pure rain. Jesus Christ. God, may I beg you, please, just give me a little ease.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back. Yeah, so we are in Negril, as I said before, and it's the next morning. So yeah, I'm about to have breakfast now. Can't wait to go check out the beach. Look more last night. We had a real good time, basically, you know. Walk a couple miles on the beach, actually. Yeah, checking out some stuff. So.
But I think we did the whole 7 miles.
Nah, because there's had a hen that goes down there, so. Yeah, but yeah, gonna check it out and show you guys today. So that's what's up. All right, boy. Yeah, drink orange juice.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, for sure.
All right, so we're here, guys. Breakfast time is it? So how about you? And the beach is just right over there, guys. Yes, faster. So we are on the beach now. Yeah, it's really bright because the sun is like fully white and thing. So this is the 7 mile beach, guys. Crazy. Voila. Goes all the way up there, guys. It's wicked. Okay, guys, so now it's swimming time. Yes, Rasta, we here. That's baby in the water right there. Ooh, it's quite shallow. Thought it was deeper, even though it gets deeper anyway. But yeah, that's the vibe, guys. Wow, the water is amazing.
Huh?
Yeah?
Beautiful.
How does it feel?
Very nice.
Nice.
Yeah. Just trying to fix up my boobies.
Yeah. Yeah, guys.
I just wanna
stay here and chill all day. It's amazing, I tell you. It is amazing.
Hey guys. We had after breakfast, we decided we wanted to have another little rest, so we did.
Yeah.
No hurry, no rush.
True.
Everything good.
Yeah, good
yeah.
Vibes.
Vibes.
Everything iron.
Okay, so if you guys want to go on a yacht, party yacht, that's one right there. And seems like they have a couple people there already lined up to go and thing. So, yeah, man.
We're just having a good time. You know the vibes. Babies out there and thing, so I might think we're there up on Negril Beach. See me? Yes, Rasta. It's all the vibes, see me? Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys, you understand? Click that notification bell. Yeah, man. Because we're sharing the good vibes, y'all.
He's so annoying.
Nasa.
What a pig. What a pig.
Lots of activities going on.
Over here, guys. Watching.
You could have made this thing a little bit bigger. It's so shallow.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
So shallow. Do you want to give me trim out that way?
Yeah.
That's parasailing down there, guys. I don't know if you can see it.
Guy.
Hola.
Huh? Catch.
Awesome.
Catch.
Yes, Rasta.
You survive.
Mm-hmm.
Where they are?
Chilling, you know. My eyes are a bit seen because it's not watering. But I'm good.
Yeah.
Loving it. You know me, I love anything to do with the ocean, the river. That's me. That's paradise for me. You don't know it's island boy Africa. Okay guys, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You understand? A mad thing. Yeah man, give us a thumbs up. Give us a thumbs up, you understand? Comment. You know what to do. Let's go now.
Let's go. Ooh. Hang on, wait.
Girlfriend is in the shower right now, and I'm gonna propose to her. Actually, I want to do it, but I'm a bit scared. I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna see how it goes, and I'm gonna try to film it. So yeah, wish me luck, guys.
I cried, I laughed, I had all emotions, everything.
Guys, so we're just having a beach walk.
Hi.
Yeah, walking the 7 mile beach on the Negril.
Yeah.
Just nice vibe.
Chilling.
Even
settings. For real.
Yeah. And sharing with you guys what it's like. You see it. Got the beautiful sky. Jesus, Jamaica is nice, guys. You see me? Yardman style. You see me?
Oh my god, I'm dying.
For real. Oh man. It's about time.
Yeah.
The hot spot. The volleyball.
Volleyball. I once upon a time played, and someone spiked the ball and almost hit me in the face.
Jesus.
And I never played again. That was it. Gone.
Oh my god.
Never ever saw me on the volleyball court ever again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, so volleyball, I play over there, same thing and thing. Alfred Ocean, what's that? Palace.
Palace.
Yeah. Yeah. Everywhere you go, guys, there's something different, a restaurant, a bar, something going on, you know, music playing, different entertainment spots, you know, activities going on the ocean, you know, it's just a vibe. Yeah, I see what Negril is famous for and why everyone always talks so much about it. Yeah, I'm seeing that for myself, you see it. Yeah, you don't see much locals here though. You know, most of the locals you see here is mainly like people trying to sell stuff, you know, to tourists and stuff like that. That's what you'll mainly see. Yeah, so that's what's up. Yeah, just walking and sharing with you guys, you know, the vibes. It's a vibe, yeah. Man's trying to make a living
any
out here.
Fruits?
Nah.
Mango. Good. Avocado, apples.
No, thanks. Apples sound good.
Yeah, for me.
Yeah. Avocados.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want to get wet.
This is probably where the wives.
Yeah, I tell you. Volleyball playing and thing and thing. Yeah. Next vibe.
This guy's gone.
Yeah. What is that going on? Crazy.
Yeah, the vibe is real chill.
Yeah.
I'm just going with the flow.
For real.
Some juicy patties. I'm gonna have one.
Oh my god.
That lady with the big dreadlocks.
Big dreadlocks. Oh, look at her.
This is crazy.
Hello. Yo. Jace. No, no, no.
What's wrong with him?
He proposed. He proposed to me. I swear I'm not. He bought that. He proposed to me. He just doesn't believe.
Let him believe what he wants to believe.
I'm officially engaged.
Yes. No.
No. Look.
I wasn't gonna tell you that.
He never told. But he did. Yeah.
I don't believe. You don't believe in me, sir.
You're pranking me, sir.
Pranking who?
You're pranking me.
You don't
We're
believe in me.
I'm pranking you, but.
I don't believe.
Yo, it's real, fam. What a nice tongue averaging. Yeah, man. They are at the 7 Mile Beach.
And last night was just one Bob, frozen Bob Marley. It was just one.
Yeah.
Today it's been two each. Even Tyrone's had some because it's our engagement.
Yes, engaged. Rasta. Yo. Survive, fam.
Yeah, man.
Everything just feels different, yo. Oh, I had to almost get you.
I didn't even expect this, to be honest with you. I was actually shocked, and then like he gave me the ring and I started crying, and then I laughed, and then I cried a bit more, and then I laughed again.
For real.
And then finally I'm like, I thought he was pranking me. I was in the shower, I thought he was pranking me. I thought he had the GoPro in his hand and it was actually a box with ring in it.
Like,
what the heck? Yeah.
Crazy.
You never want to tell him?
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
Some things just have to keep secret to myself, you understand?
Yeah, some things keep secret, baby.
What you say? What you say?
So you have one gift here, but you never tell me how.
Hello.
Beautiful smile.
Yeah. Of course, and you already see the gifts, and it will find your wife, you know. You know that? We'll find your wife for real. Okay. Seems like we're soon done one end of the beach.
What do you do? I'm engaged. And soon I'll be Mrs. Smith.
For real. Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Like the movie star, them. Yeah.
Jace is laughing.
But, wait, what's that? You just don't believe me, don't
you? He doesn't believe.
Jace, you're easy to get prank, and when you start pranking time, you still don't believe. You just don't believe.
You'll see it, and then you'll be like, yeah. I got you.
New prince is on the way, you hear that?
He's just got a big smile.
And that's our next news, I don't know about it.
Yeah, that's the next news. We'll find out soon.
Yep. Well, we already revealed it, sure.
Yeah.
But for real, so much good and big news.
How is this today?
So, I have a friend here, I come visit me. Hold. You. Come here. Wagwan. You, sir. Two are one there. Male and female.
One's a bitch and one's a male. Hey,
I'm not touching the dogs because they give you fleas.
Yeah.
I can't believe it, Jay.
Yeah. Down there it seems to get more local.
Oh,
oh my god.
Kiss my babe.
Mm-hmm. <Chinto. laughs>
You're done now. Let's go on the yacht. Baby, look, it's dark, eh?
Yes.
But can you lighten the effects? Can you like lighten them up a bit?
Yeah, it's just not good enough.
Oh, really? Damn. Anyways, we're here chilling at Woodstock Negril Bar. So, yeah, we're chilling out. Okay, we got some. Is this like an Eddie Lovett song? I have no idea. Yeah, just chilling in one of these little cocoons. Would you call them like little cocoons? Yeah. Anyway, say something.
It's just over there up on the beach, you know, going easy, but it's a good vibe, you know, night vibe, nightlife in the grilly seats.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Chica de la Isla, and behind this camera is my babes.
Yes.
Mr. Island Boy Afrikai. So don't forget to subscribe and click the like button and the bell for notifications. Please comment down below. Let us know who you are, if you're a new subscriber, so that we can do shout outs and things so that we you know, keep all our fans and whatnot intact.
Yeah.
But today is our last day here in Negril. Been amazing. As you can see, I am now an engaged woman.
True.
Yeah, babe has been close to me. And yeah, so anyways, I'll switch over to babe and we'll have a little chat.
Yeah. Okay guys, so we just finished having breakfast and we're heading to Port Antonio very soon, and yeah, it's cloudy down here. Thing, but it's good vibes, you know, and that's what's up. So yeah guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, you understand. Darling Boy Africa, let's go
now. Just a quick little view of what we have in front of us. It's very cloudy today. You want to jump in the pool? In the water.
Who swims in a pool when we have the beach right out there?
That's right.
Oh my god, I still haven't tried this pool, guys. Oh, look here. It's a bee. He's dying. There's another one right there.
He's dead.
Yeah. Something is killing them.
Mm. Yeah. Nah, I don't want to try the pool.
Yeah. But that's it, guys. We have to go soon.
Yeah, we have to leave.
With Jesus.
Because the later we stay, the later we get home.
Yeah, true. We have hours of driving right now.
Yeah.
Hours of driving to do. All the way back to the
we
other
had
end of
internet,
the island.
I would have said staying at Uchi for the night, but.
Yeah. So it is, guys. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for watching. Don't know. Silent Boy.
Yeah. You're going to have to make a channel soon, Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
True. Yeah. All right. Get ready to roll. Yeah.
Wow, wow, wow. Ring ticky ting ting. Your love are you missing? All your hug and your kissing. Body so hard resisting. With the current I'm drifting. I am lip syncing.
We on a roll now. Let's go now. We on a roll now. Let's go now. Hello, good morning, where do you came from? Perfect stranger I've been waiting on. Right place at the right time. Nobody can tell me you ain't my mind. Yeah. To be honest, I've never been disposed. Your personality, it warms my soul. All they ever do is lie to you, baby. Tell them other niggas bye bye. Yeah. Come over here, so I know you love my accent. Just let me touch you, I can get you in the top 10. I need your blessing, got you sailing like the captain of this yacht. I just wanna get a doctor. She got a hold on me, and I just wanna hold on you.